The new SMM movie's out. It's called Jeffy's Pet Shark. So, without further ado, let's take a look.
Jeffy, what do you do with that instrument?
Well, Daddy, every time you hear this sound, that means I just no pants.
What?
I sure hope I never hear that sound again.
Wow.
But,
my
Jeffy,
goodness.
There's no way you just. Oh my god. Jeffy, there's no way you did it back to back.
Wow. Dude, it's crazy.
Let me see that's at the door. Hello?
Hey there, Mario, it's me, your best buddy. I was just wondering if you want to go fishing with
me. Is that
me,
his best buddy,
know?
For real?
Just
I thought it was Luigi.
A couple of dudes out on the open ocean, maybe crack open a few cold ones, you know?
Look, you know, I really don't feel like going fishing right now.
Really? Okay. Well, you know, I don't really feel like being a doctor or a cop, but I still do it. I still come when you call me, don't I?
Yes.
Yes, I do. So
yeah.
Maybe you can do something for me for once.
Okay, fine. I'll go fishing.
Yeah! All right. Let go!
Well, hold on. I have to see. I don't have anyone to watch Jeffy.
What? Okay, well, just leave him here. He's a big boy. He can take care of himself.
I'm not sure.
I can't leave him home alone. I'd have to bring him with me.
I don't know.
That's dumb. Well, that's stupid.
You know I have to have someone to watch him, so I'd have to bring him with me.
Fine. I guess he can come, too.
Well, hold on. Let me ask and see if he even wants to go.
Great.
All right, Jeffy. Brooklyn guy wants Jeffy. How'd that triangle get stuck around your neck?
I don't.
Yeah,
know.
How did that?
Anyway, Jeffy, Brooklyn guy wants us to go
fishing. Brooklyn guy, that's his name.
No. I don't want us to go fishing. I wanted me and you to go fishing. You wanted us to go fishing.
Anyway, so do you want to go fishing with us or not?
Yeah, of course he does. Great. Yeah, just go ahead and ruin my day.
Okay,
wonderful.
If you're in a bad mood, then I just won't go.
Okay, fine. I will try to have fun. Maybe I'll get myself a
yeah, just try, right?
Yeah, anyway, Jeffy, let's get this triangle off your neck and then let's all go fishing. Come on.
Alright,
Dad. Okay,
we're here. This is the best fishing spot in the whole ocean. Every time I come here, I catch at least 50 fish. I just can't stop them from jumping in my boat.
50 fish? That's a lot of fish.
Yeah, you're gonna catch a lot of fish. But there is one rule, though.
What is it?
What is it?
You can't catch any sharks.
What? Catch any sharks?
Yeah, you see my shirt?
Shark Week?
Yeah, it's Shark Week. That means all the sharks in the world are coming right here because they want to be on TV. So you can't catch any sharks. If you do catch a shark, you have to throw it back because you can't take it home. It's illegal.
Well, I don't think we're going to catch any sharks.
Well, judging by the title of this video, I think it's a pretty safe bet.
Well, I think we should start fishing because I don't think we're going to catch any sharks.
Okay, yeah, let's get started.
Let's go fishing.
Let's get it.
All right, let's go
get
fishing.
It.
Hey, check out my fishing pole. It's looking rad. Looks like a lightsaber, but it's not. It's a fishing pole.
Well, that's so cool. You're like 5 years old.
Yeah. All right, I'm going to do a thing.
That was a horrible cast.
You do
that was
it.
Very horrible.
All right, fishes, take this Jeffy pole. Yeah.
God, why is he farting, dude?
Come on, Mr. Fishy, I'm bored. Huh?
This is when the shark comes out.
A whole bunch of big ones. I guess the fish just aren't biting today. You know, out of all the fish in the sea, I married a whale. You know? Huh?
I didn't hear a shark scream, but okay.
Scream?
Wow.
I don't think sharks can scream.
They can.
What? Jeffy just caught a shark.
A shark?
Oh, boy.
What? Jeffy, you gotta throw that shark back.
Throw it back.
Well, because it's illegal to catch sharks.
Well, why keep him? I think he's cute.
Jeffy, throw
that shark back.
There's
nothing
cute
about
right
a
now.
Shark.
I then have. Jeffy, yes, you do. Throw that shark back in the water right now.
Fine, Daddy. I guess I'm just gonna, throw him off the boat that way.
Okay, just do it. Just hurry up and do it.
All right.
All right, Mr. Shark, I'm going to take you home. Just stay right here and don't make any sound.
What?
Mr. Shark, don't make any sound. Stay right here.
Okay.
I can't believe Jeffy caught a shark.
Hey, it's crazy.
Hey, Dad.
Shark week, right?
I got a shark back.
Good.
And can we go? Because someone took it out of my pants.
Jeffy, see you, dude.
Come on, Jeffy.
You know
yeah.
I can go home because fishing is boring.
Yeah, you're right. Fishing sucks.
Why would you throw that away?
God, fishing sucked.
Yeah, because we're going to kill them all. What?
What? Jeffy, why are you bringing this cooler everywhere you go?
Because I'm like, I'm cooler, Daddy. It makes me cool.
It makes me cool.
What was that noise?
What? Dirty? Daddy, my needs a
What?
Whatever. I had a fun time fishing with you today.
No, you didn't. You just said it sucked.
Oh. Well, I promise we'll hang out later.
No, we won't.
All right, Sharpie. I hope you like a new home.
Cool. Oh, you're cold.
Oh, I got you a nice warm bath.
Aww. Oh, boy. Need salt, remember?
Salt,
remember?
that's
a really smart shark, dude. Give me some meatloaf for like a steak or something. No, it's not gonna work. He does? He likes it? Oh, I was just joking about.
You really like your macaroni and cheese. I love you so much, Sharky. I'm gonna take a picture with you talking to all my friends. Say cheese.
Cheese.
Who's that? Hello?
Hey there. You wouldn't be happening to keep a shark in a bathtub full of Cheerios while he eats macaroni and cheese.
How would he know all this if he was outside?
Why would I have that?
Well, because social media says.
Oh, that makes sense. Okay. I thought he was like a psychic or something.
It just seems so unbelievable, you know?
Yeah, well, I'm gonna come in and have a look, okay?
Yeah, take a look.
Yeah, Mr. Sharky, go and tell me.
Jeffy, why are the cops at the door saying that you're feeding a shark mac and cheese?
Because there's a shark right there.
What I'm seeing is a shark eating macaroni and cheese. Okay, he just said yeah. He just confirmed that he is a shark eating macaroni and cheese.
Jeffy, did you take that shark in the boat?
No, he chased me home.
Okay, let me tell you what I think happened. I think he took the shark, he put it in the cooler, and then he brought it home.
Hey, you should get promoted to detective there.
Okay, yeah, I just got my answer.
Jeffy, you cannot keep a shark in the boat. It's illegal. But Daddy, I know him so much, and he likes macaroni and cheese.
Yeah.
So do I, but I don't live in your bathtub. He can't survive in there. There's Cheerios and gummy worms. He'll die. I'm surprised he's not already dead.
Yeah, Jeffy, you cannot keep a shark in the pet. We have to get back on the boat and return him back to the ocean, okay?
Oh, okay, Daddy.
Get the boat.
All right, I'll go get my shark week shirt.
All right, Jeffy, now actually going back this time.
All right,
Dad, just let me say goodbye real quick.
Yeah, say
creep.
Goodbye.
All right, Mr. Sharky. I had a really fun time with you. I'm going to miss you a lot, Mr. Sharky. Go back with your family and be good. I love you a lot.
Bye. Close him a lot. Oh, why is he screaming? Oh, crap.
Daddy,
holy
Daddy,
crap.
Mr. Sharky went back with his mommy.
No, that wasn't his mommy. I saw it. He got eaten by a big shark. He's dead.
Yep, he's screwed. Aww.
Yep. Alright, let's go home.
Yep. So yeah, that shark is dead big time. I was not expecting like a bigger shark. Like, damn. Like, hey, sharky, right? But anyway, great job, SMO. Can I wait for the next video? Remember, like and subscribe. Also, follow me on Instagram. It's in the description below. Shout out to Matthew underscore. Take care.